Thank you, Ron. That was too pretty of a setup.